Since yesterday, I have refused to speak. Not because I don't have what to speak, but simply because it's just a very difficult moment for me. We have lost a great soldier. Darius, I've known you, spoken to you, lived with you for the last 17 years. A very intelligent man, very organized man, and a person who loves genuinely. And when I became president, I had a walk with him when I was the chairman of Kakola region. It was not difficult for me to include him. And I remember I was little known in the football circles. When I named him on my executive committee in 2013, I had a very many senior administrators. I personally do not know so many things that Darius has been doing, that have been receiving the results and the praise that have been a president that has been concerned with so many people, that has helped our membership. But this is the work that Darius has been doing, and sometimes reporting back to me, I don't receive the results as a family. Now, Darius has just not only been the vice president of Africa, but has been a personal friend. People may not know, probably may not have been a member of parliament today. I did not mean his personal contribution when he rallied an entire community that came to the constituents and be able to help us with election. I'm telling you, it would have been a different story. But here I am, member of parliament, president of the first session. But the hand that has been provided by Darius may not be measured. Darius, we hand you over to God. Whatever went wrong, we pray that forgives you, Darius, in mercy. And also we ask the Lord to respect in the family, the friends. For those that will be attending the venue, please, don't go to shame. The venue is